All right, good Sunday morning, everybody. KCI, a great airport if you're coming home. Not so much if you're stuck there, but now talk of a new airport, perhaps bigger, better. But if it were to happen, what would it do for Kansas City? The city's aviation director, Mark VanLoh, is here this morning as we continue our discussion about the possibility of a new KCI. So if it were to happen, obviously hundreds of construction jobs, significant dollars there, more international flights, another airline or airlines, is that a possibility?
It's a possibility, but I don't want to come across saying that that's why we're building a new terminal. No one can sit here and promise more flights and more service out of Kansas City.
Especially in this environment.
Absolutely. That'll be an ancillary benefit of having a terminal that's easy for an airline to use, to move people around, and have connecting flights. That's the key.
Does the federal government have cost concerns about having to staff, through the TSA, three separate terminals?
Absolutely. We are one of the most expensive terminals to operate for security purposes in the United States. We have 550 screeners. All three New York airports have 600 screeners. All three.
So in your discussions, they're saying, Mark, you got to do something about this.
No, they're not that strong. The government never is that strong until they show up on your door one day, much like the EPA did with our city water department, saying, you have to fix this. It's too late. Fix it. And that's what we're concerned about. We've got some new security devices out there that we can't even install in Kansas City because we don't have the room to put those devices in.
So a federally funded study just beginning just this past week.
Yes.
You expect it to continue that process to last about a year.
Yes.
And that's going to tell you what?
It's going to tell me what we think the new terminal could look like. In other words, what do we need? What do we need here? We don't need 90 gates. It's going to tell us any environmental concerns we may have. And it's going to tell us, what's it cost and how will you pay for this?
Do you have a hunch of some of those answers now?
No, I do not, especially the financing part. That's the biggest part that concerns us.
All right. Well, is a new airport necessary? Could the current airport be modified, and what would it save if that, in fact, is the direction the aviation department might want to take down the road? That's later in this hour on First News.